está andando?
Listen, I'm going to Nigeria. Let me miss my flight because one of my brother from another mother, the Odogwu of Switzerland, the Ekweme of Nigeria, the Ogidigidi of Agbo Kingdom, the Eribagwu of Ekaland. He called me yesterday that he went to open a restaurant, not only a restaurant, a bar, a place that you can eat and enjoy yourself. A place you can eat and you'll be feeling good. A place you can eat and you'll be seeing all those on the system that will be touching your world, their chairs. They will be calling you daddy. Oh my God.
See, Jesus.
A place you can find even a sugar mommy.
Hey, I hear me, tell me.
When you are eating. In fact, that place, you make sure you are going there. All the people of Mekaland, all the people from Nigeria, make sure for this Christmas, you went there to eat. You know why? Because everything there is affordable.
Continue.
Body beer. You can see a cold beer. Everything is cold. Even the food there, you are going to see a food that you want. You have not seen since you were born. Even the soup, all the kind of soup in Nigeria, you'll find it there. Even the Chinese food there. Even the Indian food is there. Even the Ghana food is there. Even the Italian food is there. Even the Holland food is there. Switzerland food is there. Even the whole country food is
Continue.
There. So make sure you are coming there to enjoy yourself for this Christmas. Don't miss it. Because that place, in this Christmas, let me shock you. All those guests, 16 years, they are there. They're going to touch your heart. When they will be touching your chest, you will be what? You will be confused. Come to that place and enjoy yourself. Make sure you come. Don't miss it. Please don't miss it. Come. So as you can see me, I'm going there because this thing is going to, they're going to open it on Sunday. It's on Sunday here. It's already closed on Sunday. I mean on Sunday, this Sunday, this Sunday. Come with me. I'm going. Oh, yeah. I'm going. Take care of yourself. Let me be going. Oh,
I don't want to be the boazo.
I don't want to be the boazo.